What is going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Pearl Island. That is the pirate port that's called Pearl Island, and today we're over here on this little rock formation island bit that's sticking out to the side. And as you can see, I've done some preliminary work. I think that's how you pronounce it. Yes, remember ages ago when we started planning out this damn island, we wrote here, where is it? Church/temple, and that's what I'm starting today. That's what I want to get done. A few of you have commented that at the moment the island isn't very piratey. I know, dude. I know. I get it. It's very medieval at the moment. I know it's a medieval pirate port, guys. We gotta like bulk in all the stuff that needs to be there. It needs houses. It needs all this stuff. Believe me, it's gonna get piratey pretty soon. Also, I had a cool idea. Why don't we put in like a slave market? Here somewhere, like right in the center of town, like right here, boom, slave market. I have no idea what that would look like, or maybe down here, like a little, like, round the back somewhere, like down here, maybe not bang smack in the middle of town hall. Maybe, I'm not sure. Anyway, the back of that is still a little kaputted. Not entirely sure what's going on there. I might just bring that up and have that nice and thingy like that, because that looks crap. But today, we're starting this. This is going to be the temple to, like, the sun god, because watch now, when I go time set zero, if you do it right, set zero, look where that sun is. Right there. So what a place to put a temple to the sun god, you know what I mean? They're pirates, they're meant to be, you know, ship orientated, so the weather's a big thing for them. So this is like something they would definitely worship, and the fact it's coming out over the sea as well would be pretty good. Yes, I've got my draw distance turned down just because I'm recording and it helps with the frames. So I've laid it out. This is what I got. This is what I'm thinking so far. Loads more stuff to add. It's gonna come all the way down here. This entire bit here is going to be this temple. It's gonna be the biggest like temple on the island. And then we're gonna have a bunch of other little bitty ones everywhere else. So you come in. I'm thinking you come in this way into like this main like entrance hall place. It's gonna have pillars and everything's gonna look really, really cool, really nice. This over here, not entirely sure what this is. This may be part, maybe we'll make it a little smaller and make this the staircase that goes up. Not sure, don't know. Into the main hall, this is where the main event's gonna be. This is gonna be the main, like, chapel area with big windows, big, like, stained glass windows at the end there. Worshipping the sun as it comes through. Maybe some yellow stained glass going up there. Not too sure. Like I said, big tower here. This is where like all the little, like offices and stuff are gonna go. Just that would be like in the main thing here. I want a nice little walkway here that would come through a doorway. Maybe here. I have a doorway that walks through here. Get to see all this with some. Oh, whoa! Frames went for a plummet right there. Toggle downfall. It's taking a plummet because I'm in the wrong shaders. I'm using TME ridiculous bonkers shaders. There we go, let's get back to this for a little bit. There we go, that's gonna help with our frames. Now we're steady 60. So this is going to, it's gonna have some like beautiful archways going on here. Whether it stays this wide is another thing, I'm not entirely sure. And then this is gonna take you around to here. This needs to come out a bit more, I've just realized. This needs to come out to at least there. As always, the minute I start recording, the very limited number of friends that I do have start messaging me on my freaking phone. No. What y'all? I don't care. Go away. There we go. So, and then this is going to come around into like a little bit of a garden, not a garden area here. And the garden area is going to be all down here. This is going to be a huge garden down here. It's going to step down into the sea as well, you know, if you have to come out and pray and stuff like that. And then at the very end here, I reckon some kind of like sun goddess, statue that we're going to work out. How cool is this going to be? It's going to hold the sun. So when the sun is at that level there, we're going to mark it right in the sky from as you look right here. So we're going to mark right there, boom, that is where it's going to be, and the sun goddess is going to hold that sun. It's going to be absolutely incredible. It's going to be a lot of work, but I think it'll look great. So to start, we need to make this too thick needs to happen, because obviously let's go from yonder to yonder over here. Oosh. I'm sure I have a set. 3510, I do. Oh, crap, that was the wrong one. Where is it? Set 3510, boosh. I'm stuck in the wall. Not anymore. There we go. Ah, right. Wrong one. It's walls 3510, which I got here somewhere. There we go. Boom. So, too thick in the center there. That's better. So, now we've got a lot of room to work, like, inside and outside with, like, arches and stuff like this. Yeah. Pretty much. Right, let's work out how thick we need this to go. So, how high do we need this to go? Bearing in mind, floor level is going to be this level here, I believe. I feel like this would be good floor level. Let's just knock all this out. Right, floor level. That's where floor level is going to be. Maybe it'll, like, sink down slightly or something, or maybe we'll knock this out. I don't know. That's floor level. So, we want it to go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pretty sweet. 7's pretty nice. 7. But we're going to go up again. 8, 9. 9 is where it's going to be at. It's going to be a very, 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 very tall structure. And then from there to here, exactly the same. Wall Street 510. Dish. You know, that is a big old structure right there. And then we're going to have the steeped roof on it as well. But it's not going to be like uber steeped. I feel like this should be sufficient. You know what I mean? Like this. That should be sufficient. It doesn't need to be too absolute manic. Maybe it's a little tall at the moment. Hang-a-dang now. How is that? How have we somehow managed to make this even? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Why has this now become even? Please, someone elaborate right now why this is even. It was never even in the first place. I'm telling you that right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. No, because it came to there. Look at that. Look at that bad boy. It came one over. Hot diggity dang, man. Hot dang. It came one over. Which is fine. Which is fine. We can fix it. I can fix it. Fixed. There we go. Now it's a freaking even number. Hot dang, man. That wasn't fun. I hate it when stuff like that happens. There we go. Perfect. So now that's back to being 2, which I'm pretty sure it was in the first place, but either way, we can worry about that later. I don't mind. So we got that going on, and then it depends how I want like this section of it to go. Or even if I want, I kind of like the way that's looking at the moment. Right, main thing we need to do, man. Main thing we need to do is work out these freaking windows at the back here. So, we need to really, really, in fact, I need to build this up because it's going to be too thick. The reason we gone too thick, like I was saying, is literally just for aesthetics on the inside. It's not going to be too thick completely. Like, it's not going to have too thick walls, but I'd like a way to have, like, big old thick windows in it, which is what we're going to put in now. And the window's going to go... So, I feel like if we do every 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, we run out of room. Well, what would you know? What would you know about nothing? Look at it. It's looking pretty cool at the moment. This, I've decided, is going to be a bell tower. Right at the top here, we're going to have quite a... Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're going to have quite a substantial bell tower, I believe. But I want to make the bell tower 5-on-5. So what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What the titties have I done? Perfectione. So that gives us like another big tower there. But of course, at some point on this tower, I'm going to want to make it slightly smaller. So I'm going to do it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boosh, boosh, boosh. This is going to now become the... That is going to become the bell tower. We'll have the bell tower on top of that. Just so, I think that'll look pretty cool. I have a bell tower up there. I think entrance to this bad boy is going to be right here. I've decided to change my mind slightly on where I want. I'm not entirely sure what these buildings are going to be at the moment, but of course there's a lot of stuff in these builds that they start to take their shape after you've done it. Added some cool windows in. Inside looks really cool. Added like a balcony section around the top. So we got this going on. As you can see, time set 0. Where's that sun? Gleaming fantastically through those windows. I mean, look how good that looks. Whew. I outdid myself right there, guys. Out diggity done myself. Now we need to kind of sort this garden out and how I want it to be and how I want it to go. But that's going to like kind of shape it as we go along. Got another patio area here that's going to fall right down. I'm going to have steps that kind of come down here, maybe wrap around and up here. Because, of course, this is where like the courtyards and stuff of the monks and stuff are going to live. The people that work here. Obviously, they need somewhere to, well, I say work here, worship here. They're going to need somewhere to chillax and just do their thing, you know. Right down here by the water, I think it would be pretty cool. You know, be kind of like its own little contained area and whatnot. But, like, the main focus today is getting this all, like, fixed and chucked in there. So, what do I want to do with these buildings? This building right here, I feel, I don't know what it's going to be. So, I'm a little hesitant to put a roof on it. But I'm guessing it's going to have one of these roofs. If I'm honest. Like, I don't really know where the edge to this is. Like, so it's not there, is it? It's got to be there. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Everything's getting a little screwy with me. Everything's screwing with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See, now, it's because that wall doesn't need to be here. We've walled in something that didn't need to be here. That's my bad. That's totally my bad, which is probably why that tower didn't fit. That makes a little sense, right? Ish. So, if the first one goes up like this, this one goes up by 2. And we'll end up with a point in the middle. Like that. Perfection right there. That is how she is done. Like that. Boom. Oh, yes. Very freaking nice. And then this side, we're going to do the complete opposite. We're going to have it facing this way. Just because that looks good. Like that. And then, of course, this side. But this is going to be straight into that wall there, so we don't need to worry about it. Like that. And then we're going to have like some kind of like roof on the top one there, which I'm not sure how that's going to go. Again, not entirely sure what any of these buildings are going to be at the moment. Like, there could be stuff that comes around here. In fact, I'll probably put like something right here, like another garden or another something there. You know, just to fill it in, man. Just to fill it in. Right, now comes the fun time. The funnest of times. Let's get rid of all these because we don't need all those no more. So, cobblestone, stone brick. Let's work out what's going on. So, obviously, we're going to have 4. We definitely need 4. And we're also going to have... Let's look for some cool stuff. I kind of like 4-6. 4-6, pretty nice. 4-8. That's really cool. I really like that. Right, so 4-4-6 is a definite. And what about here? This is 1. It is 1, ain't it? Yeah, 1. What's that? I wonder what that would look like next to this. That's kind of sweet, actually. Kind of like the way that looks. What is that? 1-6. So, 4-4-6. 1-1-6. Oh, I do kind of want to add a bit of that into it as well around the bottom. And that's 1-8. Right, let's get it. Get you going. Right. So, what was it? 1-8. So, //. BR sphere. 1, 1, 4, 6, 1, 1, 8. The radius of 5. I think did I spell sphere wrong? I did. Look at that. The P and the H are the wrong way around. God damn it. There we go. Mask. 35. 10. That was 310. Right. Let's give this a go. Let's see how it goes. Ooh. That's pretty dope. Or is it? Or is it? Don't know whether I'm liking this texture now. Like, I don't think one needs to be in there. I think, let's get back to it. Let's see what, I think we can't have 1 and 1-8. They're very similar. So let's get rid of 1. Let's get rid of 1. Do I like that more? Nah, I don't like it. Let's go back to just having the 1. It's that 1-8 it is. It just don't do it for me. Like, that is so much better. Like, the palette is so much cleaner. Or is it? What is you? That's 1-6. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. My bad. 1-8 was the stuff we wanted. My bad. 1-8. And it's the 1-6 we want to get rid of. It's the first one. So I'm going to change that to 1. And then we need to undo that. There we go. There we go. Back in the land of what we wanted. And if you notice, I am kind of just doing the very bottoms of stuff at the moment. Just getting the very bottoms of it. Because then we're going to go back into this and we're going to get rid of the 1-8. And we're going to fill the rest of it in. Because I don't want that real, like, white stone any further at the top. I want it to, like, concentrate around the bottom. Which you may say to me, Jester, that's just damn weird, but that's the way I like it. I like it. Why have I got no black up there? There we go. There we go. How cool does that freaking look? Right on, right there. That looks epic. We're missing quite a lot of this stuff up here. Like, this is all very barren. Let's just add, like look at this bit here. There's just none of it, man. There's literally, like, none of it. Don't know what happened there. Whether it just kind of forgot that we were using that, I don't know. But either way, that looks pretty cool. That, to me, looks pretty cool. I'm okay with that. And then, of course, we're going to have to change. Oh, God. Here we go. Oh, change the... Where's it? We're going to have to change all these to this, you know, all the way through. We're going to have to go through and do all of this good stuff all the way around the entire build just to give it that. I'm actually just going to fill, what's that? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's going to be like the doorway there, ain't it? I'm just going to knock out. Got a big door. Like, that's gonna be the doorway in. And I think I may just have, like, a bit of something across there to get into the attic there. I don't know. Right, I'm going to go through and do the corner into all of this. And then we'll see where we're at time-wise, and then we'll get back. Okay, break. Well, as you can see, people, we have gone through and I have cornerstoned freaking everything. And then I got a little carried away and started doing this. Ha ha ha, look at this, man. This looks so cool. So this is like a little walkway. It's just using the chisel stone bricks to give us this wicked little walkway that's going to run down the side of this right here. And I've started placing these on, which we're going to have to continue to place. And then the very loud trap doors that make a lot of noise when we're going to flip them up. You ready for this? I do apologize. I'll try and get them done as quick as I can. And then... Oh, that's the wrong metadata, not metadata, the wrong biome right there. Boosh, boosh, boosh. A few of you has asked exactly what mod it is that lets me do this. It's a bucket mod, and it's just a metadata mod. That's all it is. Just search bucket metadata, and it'll show you the mod and how to install it. But that's what I got running along the side right there, right now. And parts of me kind of wants to put them there too. Just to kind of make it even. Know what I mean? Like, we'll have a look and see what it looks like. But part of me kind of wants to just umph them all up in there as well. Just to make it even down there. But then again, where's the fun in being even? Let's do that. Because we can always put like flower pots or something there like that. So, on the outside now, I want to do something pretty cool. So let's look for a pretty nice block. Let's look for a... I want something kind of special. I need some of those for a start. But I want something kind of different. Something like... Just like the bog standard chisel stone brick would be pretty nice. Just... don't know whether it... That's like very, very over the top, really, isn't it? What else can we get? No. That would be pretty good. And then I want to change this to... That one. And then we're going to get rid of it. Like that. So this is my plan, right? No, I want that. This is my plan. We're going to go up and we're going to just mimic the steps it takes for that. And then we're literally going to fill it in. Like so. No, let's fill it in. Can we use... Oh, in fact, let's get rid of this altogether. This is bad idea. Bad idea, Tom. Bad idea. Let's grab where you're at. Where your head at. Right there. That's where my head at. Let's do it with these instead. Because these are thinner. They're a lot harder to work with, but they'll look better. Somewhat like that. Right? Right? You see what I'm getting at now? I do really like that. Let's get rid of it. Let's grab some more. I do really kind of like that. And then what we're going to do is we're going to grab ourselves some bouchards. Move that over because we need it. And some of the dark bouchards. And then we are going to literally... spam some bouchards over it. And then we're going to spam some of these over it too. We get some of these that kind of like trickle down. Somewhat like that. Now let's grab ourselves some freaky deaky vines. Wherever the vines are at. Where's the vines at? There they are. And then we're just going to get some vines to kind of like... there. Maybe some vines going on there. Kind of want this one to come down a little further. Maybe we'll knock one under there like that. Like as if that's like that. Because when the sun shines through there, that is going to be absolutely incredible. And we're going to just do that all the way along. Boo, 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 boosh. All the way down to here. So we've got like some serious like foliage going along the sides there, man. That's going to look absolutely insane in the membrane. So, this roof here, there's a new Conquest texture pack out where it's got like a greeny like roof texture that kind of looks like it could have been copper at one point. I may try that, but I need to obviously get the updated pack first. Or we'll go with the standard wood, which will fit it in with the rest of the build, with the rest of the town. May go standard wood, fit it in with the rest of the town. But guys, that is going to be it for today. We're like freaking 20 odd minutes in. I'm going to finish this and then I'll show you what that looks like. But that's going to be the end of the video. Give me 2 seconds. Let me finish this now. So it's kind of really crude at the moment and it still needs a lot of fleshing out. But I mean, just for like getting the ideas kind of flowing, getting the ideas in of how I want it to look, you know, there's a lot of other stuff I want to do, especially under the inside. I mean, like under here, it's still very, very plain. And you know what? We're going to have to like, we're going to have to add in a lot of these bushes and stuff under the inside. Of course, there'd be the darker ones under the inside. If you're going to do this, place the darker ones under the inside just because they wouldn't get as much light. You know what I mean? You get what I mean? You get what I mean? Just place them where you can. Obviously without making them come down a little too far. And then grab your vines. And then we'll just get some vines going up and on in here. It's really cool places like that. Because those vines are going to like flow down as they're there as well. We'll try and get some on the inside. The pillars there. Let's get some on here as well. Just little bits of vines everywhere. And this is going to look absolutely incredible. Once the sun gets around to that bit and starts coming down to it. And it's a really, really cool feature on the side there, you know? That's like, that's very, very status worthy. You know what I mean? If you get what I'm saying? Let's grab ourselves some buttons as well. I want to put some wooden buttons just along here on these guys here. Just to give it, again, another layer of detail. Just another layer of detail. And maybe we'll add some in down here as well. just as another little focal point. It's all about adding like extra shadows and stuff like that. I realized I've been a bad boy and I didn't. Where you at? Cornerstone this right here. I do realize that now. Now it's cornerstoned and it looks pretty damn dope. Guys, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment and high five that like button. This is going to be a very big project and I'm going to be working on it off camera as well. I'm sure I just saw some purple. I did. Look at that purple right there. I'm going to be working on it off camera as well. I'm doing a little bit, getting some done. Let me know how we want to go about doing this. And if you like the idea of having like a little bit of a... like it's gonna be like a little courtyard down here. I'm trying to keep everything as organic as possible. You know, I don't want to be building big squares out. I want to keep this all organic. I want to put stuff down here. Of course, this is gonna need a ship as well out here, so we're gonna need docks built into this, and then of course fortifications around the bottom here, obviously. But guys, once again, please high five that like button if you enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next Pirate Report video. If you have any ideas of how we can make this town more piratey in a way, you know, it's very medieval at the moment, like you guys pointed out. We want to make it very piratey. We want to make it a pirate port. Let me know if you've got any ideas, and I shall see you in the next video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. See ya, see ya, see ya, guys.